Voyager is an Xubuntu-based distribution showcasing the XFCE desktop environment. Its features include the Avon Window Navigator or AWN, a dock-like navigation bar, Conky, a program which displays useful information on the desktop, and over 300 photographs and animations that can be used as desktop backgrounds. Voyager Linux 18.04 LTS with a 3-year LTS long-term support, until April 2021. A variant based on Ubuntu 18.04, Bionic Beaver, with the XFCE desktop and version 4.15 of the Linux kernel. Attention, Voyager is only a pushed variant of Ubuntu. The entire internal structure of Ubuntu 18.04 LTS is left by default to avoid any security issues and packages. Voyager 18.04 LTS is multi-profiles and multitasking in an aesthetic and immersive environment as much as possible, and this, since the origins of Voyager, so that the time spent on your machine is more enjoyable. In summary, the general idea is that for each profile, we would have available standard options that we can or cannot activate. Voyager is not a distribution with its deposits but a variant of Xubuntu as recalled above, itself derived from Ubuntu with all its official deposits. The Xubuntu project is a distribution derived from Ubuntu, because both share exactly the same base, and common software, repository or synaptic, the same APT repositories, the same code name and the same development cycle.